he was a deadbeat dad. You know, deadbeat dad. That's all I got to say about him. Nigga, don't let him come up there like he just wanted to be acknowledged. No, no, he sued. Took the estate to court trying to get his house. But he knew he couldn't prove nothing. But we'll keep it in the chambers. And I'll respond to y'all later in the weeks. If the nigga be disrespectful or step out of line because of he let a bubble lip, gap tooth motherfucker get him out of line.